tell you what, I feel like I'm in college again today. I've got one of my favorite college bands. Well, we got Ben Ottewell from Gomez in here. How you doing, Ben?
I'm all right, thanks. How are you?
Let's hear it for him, guys. We got a good studio audience today, too.
Hi, guys.
I'm not lying. Gomez was one of my favorite bands in college, and you guys are touring.
We couldn't have grown beards like these in college, mate.
That's serious. It's bigger than when we saw you 5 years ago as well. So,
yeah.
Well, well done on the beard game.
Thank you. You too, mate. You're looking good.
Thanks. I'm trying. So, you guys are back together to celebrate 20 years of Bring It On. How has it been 20 years? That doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't make any sense to me at all either. It's been quite a surreal journey. But yeah, it's 20 years, and you know, it feels great, and it's just great to get out and play these songs again, you know. It really is.
I mean, that album was anthemic for us. We were in college in Boulder, and we would just jam to that album in our house. We loved it. It was one of the best. And I feel like a lot of people feel that way too, you know?
Yeah, they've been the responses. I mean, we just did a tour in the UK, and it was ridiculous. We didn't have to sing. If we didn't want to sing, we didn't have to. Like, every single word was coming back to us. Like,
that's amazing.
It was just amazing. Yeah, it means a lot to a lot of people, that record. And it's just nice to be out doing it again, you know. It really is, with the guys, because we've not played for 5 years.
That's a long
time. Yeah, so...
Yeah, you guys did, 2011 was Whatever's On Your Mind?
That's right, yeah. If you say so, that's right. it feels like that. And, it really is genuinely a thrill, because it's... Back then, when we needed a break, you know, because we were touring hard, and it was either go in the studio and kind of maybe make a record that we were happy with, or you know, have a break. You know, we've all got young families, and we all needed to spend some time with those guys. And it really didn't feel like it was a break, you know.
Right.
A year went by; it's not a break, you know. 2 years, and then all of a sudden, everyone's doing something else.
And here we are.
So coming back together, you know, it's just been really good.
But let's play a tune, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to play 78 Stone Wobble.
Awesome.
Normally Tom sings this to all three of us, but I'm going to do a slightly different version for you.
Here's Ben from Gomez.
I was always told you had to have a past breakdown. Now I'm older, I'm not too sure. I was once told you had to have the high to low down. An expert told me back in the war. Open heart surgery, it never worked. I don't need nobody to know. I don't want nobody to know. I was always told you had to have a boss breakdown. Now I'm older, I'm not too sure. I was once told you had to have the high to low down. Told me back in the war, open-hearted surgery never works. So eat your words or hide them in the dirt. 'Cause I don't need nobody to know. I don't want nobody to know. We'll be right back. Open-hearted surgery, it never works. So eat your words or hide them in the dirt. Cause I don't need nobody to know me. I don't want nobody to know. Don't see nobody to show me.
Thanks.
Yes, Ben from Gomez, excuse me, right here in the KSPN kitchen. That was just as good as Tom's version.
Yeah, slightly different. Yeah.